So here are the versions we're looking at: Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8.1, and the latest version of Windows 10 at the time of this recording. All of these are running Pro Editions and